Right, so you're going to want to push the base plate, not the base plate, but the plate that's in there all the way in. Right in a little way so you get the punch in. And then you're going to want to kind of push it forward with both hands, kind of hard, and it'll pop off like that. So you can hear it, how it snaps. So you push and it'll pop. Takes a little bit of force.